Hey there, welcome back to the Shum Show. I'm Greta Shum, here with your weekly wrap-up of weather and climate news. First off, research was published this week that the West Antarctic ice sheet is actually melting faster than previously thought. And that means it's doing more than just slipping through the cracks. Warm water lapping at the base of the ice sheet has been causing this runaway melting, and scientists say that we might see about 2 meters of sea level rise due to climate change by the end of the century, if greenhouse gases continue to increase. In more tropical news, scientists at Stanford University have come up with a fairly luxurious way of protecting coral reefs from ocean acidification. It involves blowing tiny bubbles through the coral at a certain time of day. This process actually allows carbon dioxide, which has been acidifying the oceans, to be transferred more efficiently from the ocean back to the atmosphere. This is a pretty interesting technique, especially since we heard this week that parts of the Great Barrier Reef are experiencing the worst coral bleaching in recorded history. Dang! Coral reefs are such important ecosystems, and we've been putting them through a lot. Wouldn't it be nice to give them a little bubble bath before they fizzle out? See you next week on The Shum Show. Need more of a Shum Show fix? Check out our playlist on Weathershift's YouTube channel, and while you're there, subscribe!